Okay, Ross, 10 seconds to streaming. Please give another 60 seconds after the team up before your commentaries.
Okay.
3, 2, 1.
It's day two, sorry, beg your pardon, day three of action from the 2016 IPC Powerlifting World Cup from Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. This morning, on the third day of action, we got to see the world record holder, Xiaofei Gu of China, attempt a brand new world record of 236.5 kilograms, sadly, just failing. This afternoon, it's about the women, and first up will be the women's up to 79 kg category. Our chance to see Sarita Saad from Malaysia in action, as well as Li Li Zhu from China. List of referees on your screen just gone. Chief referee is Norsia Muhammad from Malaysia. She is flanked by two side referees, Joyce Sherd of Great Britain and Lee Yu-jin of Korea. It is day three of action here at the 2016 IPC Powerlifting World Cup. Your chance this afternoon to see the Dutch World Championships bronze medalist Malaika Twyford in action. She'll be hoping to secure a place for the Netherlands at the Rio Paralympics later on this year. Of course, it is all about the Rio tournament happening in summer. Top six women from each category will get direct access to Rio Paralympic Games. So first up this afternoon then, in the women's up to 79 kg category then, first up on stage, Sarita Saad from Malaysia. Her first attempt will be at 60 kilograms.
After the follow, Duguna Joyce Wambu from Kenya.
It's a successful first attempt for Sarita Saad from Malaysia. Successful at 60 kg. Bar now gets loaded up to 80 kilograms. For our next athlete, the world record in this category stands at 137 kg. Currently held by Boze Omolialo from Nigeria. That was achieved in July 2015 in Almaty, Kazakhstan. Our next athlete then is Joyce Wambui Ngona from Kenya. She will be attempting 80 kilograms on her first lift.
Follow,
Joyce Wamburi Nguna from Kenya. Her first attempt at 80 kg. It's a successful first attempt for Joyce Wambui of Kenya. 80 kg cleared. So now the bar gets loaded up to 90 kilograms for our next athlete. Lin Sui Hui from Taipei attempting 90 kg. Lin Suhui from Taipei, her first attempt at 90 kg so far. Two successful first attempts from Sarita Saad from Malaysia and Joyce Wambui from Kenya. This is our third athlete on stage now. Lin Suhui from Taipei, 90 kg on her first attempt. It's good. 90 kg on her first attempt for Lindsay Hui from Taipei. Mexico's Catalina Diaz Vilchis attempting 103 kg. No lift for Catalina Diaz of Mexico. Failed first attempt for Catalina at 103 kg. So the bar now gets loaded up to 107 kilograms for our next athlete, Siti Mahmuda Kasimin from Indonesia, on her first attempt.
First attempt from Indonesia, Siti Mahmuda. If the follow, Guru Devi from China.
Our penultimate athlete here in this first round of attempts. It's the women's up to 79 kg category. Day three of action, of course, at the 2016 IPC Powerlifting World Cup from Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. It's a good lift for Siti Mahmuda Kasimin of Indonesia. Success at 107 kg. So now they load the bar to 121 kilograms for our final athlete of this first round of attempts. It is 35-year-old Li Li Zhu from China. Typical rags to riches story for Li Li. She was actually working in a factory in Qifeng when she was noticed by a coach who was actually looking for powerlifters with potential. And Li Li has fond memories of Malaysia, having competed here in the 2010 World Championships. So our final athlete then of this first round of attempts, Li Li Zhu from China, trying her hand at 121 kg. She won gold last year at the Asian Championships in Almaty, Kazakhstan. Made her debut here in Malaysia in 2010 at the World Championships. And for her first attempt, Li Li Zhu of China trying 121 kg. Three red lights. It's no lift for Li Li Zhu of China. So that completes the first round of attempts. It's the female up to 79 kg category. And now we go for our second attempt for the same athletes. That means it's Sarita Saad from Malaysia up next.
Join one way from the near.
Sarita Saad from Malaysia on her second attempt. No lift at 65 kg for Sarita. So off she goes. She's got one more chance, of course, the third attempt coming up. Currently leading after the first round of attempts, we have Siti Mahmuda Kasimin from Indonesia with 107 kg. So on comes Joyce Wambui Nyiguna from Kenya for her second attempt, 85 kg. It's a good lift for Joyce Wambui Nyiguna from Kenya. Two successful lifts, the 85 kg, the most recent one. So good afternoon's work so far for Joyce Nyiguna. And now the bar gets loaded up to 110. Kilograms, and it will be the oldest woman here, definitely in this category. Catalina Diaz Vilches coming up. She's 51, began powerlifting at the age of 21, and she won the bronze at the 2004 Paralympic Games in Athens. So it's 110 kilograms then. That's the mark for this second attempt for Catalina Diaz. Sights Mexican sprinter Ana Guevara, as well as basketball player Eduardo Najera as personal idols. Second attempt then at 110 kg, Catalina Diaz Vilches from Mexico. It's a good lift for Catalina. Finds herself leading now after two attempts. Success at 110 kg for Catalina Diaz Vilches of Mexico. So now the bar remains at 110 kilos for our next athlete.
The bar is 110 kilograms. Second attack from Indonesia, Siti Mahmuda.
Successful in her first attempt of 107 kg, Siti Mahmuda Kasimin of Indonesia. Now trying for 110 kilograms in her second attempt. So no lift for Siti Mahmuda Kasimin of Indonesia. She fails at 110 kg on her second attempt. Now hoping to take the lead after round two is Lin Zuhui of Chinese Taipei. Li Zuhui attempting 112 kilograms on this second lift, and it should put her into the lead should she be successful. No lift for Lin Zuhui, failing at 112 kilograms. So now the bar gets loaded up to 125 kilograms for Li Li Zhu. Took up the sport in 2009. Born in Qifeng in China.
Bar is loaded to 125 kilograms. Second attempt from China. Good evening.
Won gold at the 2015 Asian Championships in Almaty, Kazakhstan, failing in her first attempt at 121 kilos. China's Li Li Zhu now trying for 125 kg on her second attempt.
Yes!
It's good. It's a successful lift for Li Li Zhu, leading with 125 kg after her second attempt. So now we go then to the final third round of attempts. And that means a return to the bench on stage for Malaysia's Sarita Saad. Successful with her initial lift of 60 kilograms, but failing on her second lift of 65 kg. Now the bar's been loaded to 72 kilograms for Malaysia's Sarita Saad. Third and final attempt for Sarita Saad of Malaysia. It's day three of action at the 2016 IPC Powerlifting World Cup. Sarita Saad from Malaysia attempting 72 kg. And it's no lift. So she'll have to make do with her best first attempt of 60 kg. That ends the afternoon's work for Malaysia's Sarita Saad. Joyce Wambui Nguna of Kenya is up next, and she's been successful on her two attempts so far. 80 kg on her first attempt, 85 kilograms on her second attempt, and on a third and final attempt right now, as she gets final instructions from her coach.
By Jordan to 87 kilograms, third and final attempt from Kenya, Yuguna Joyce Wambui.
So it's 87 kilograms then. That's the target in his third and final attempt for Kenya's Joyce Wambui Nguna. Third and final attempt from Joyce Wambui Nguna from Kenya, 87 kilograms. It's a good lift for Joyce Wambui Nguna. Good afternoon's work for the Kenyan. Three successful lifts, her highest at 87 kg. So now the bar gets loaded up to 110 kg. Coming up on stage for her third and final attempt then, Siti Mahmuda Kasimin from Indonesia.
Attention all coaches, final call for change of first attempt for the 3386 kilograms.
Siti Mahmuda Kasimin from Indonesia, successful with 107 kg on her first attempt, failing at 110 on her second, and now trying again that 110 kg mark on her third and final attempt, Siti Mahmuda Kasimin. It's good. Siti Mahmuda Kasimin finds joy at 110 kg on her third and final attempt. So we've got Catalina Diaz Vilches of Mexico on 110 after two attempts. Siti Mahmuda Kasimin of Indonesia on 110 as well. After her third attempt. Now for her third and final attempt, Lin Zhu Hui from Taipei. Is going to try for 115 kilograms. It's a good lift from Lin Zui Hui. 115 kg. She's pleased with her work. So now it's Catalina Diaz Vilches of Mexico coming out for her third and final attempt. This would take her level with Lin Zhu Hui of Taipei. Catalina, 51, vastly experienced, started powerlifting when she was 21 years old. Ranked fourth at the World Championships in 2014, achieved 1-2-2 at that particular meet. At the moment, her best here in Kuala Lumpur, 110 kilograms. Now on her third and final attempt, it's 115 kg for Catalina Diaz Vilches of Mexico. It's not a good lift for Catalina. Two red lights. She'll have to make do with 110 kilos after three attempts. Now she's already won the gold with her second lift of 125 kg. Lili Zhu from China comes back out for a third and final attempt. And she's going to try for 128 kg. Of course, Lili Zhu won gold at the Asian Championships in Almaty last year. Lost the use of her legs from a very young age. Apparently had a fever when she was 4 years old, and the injection she was given affected a nerve and resulted in an impairment to her legs. But she's a premier athlete from China. She's won gold in this category already, hoping to push herself just that bit further on her third and final attempt here at 128 kilograms. Composing herself and giving out the shriek before she starts her lift. This is Lili Zhu from China.
1 minute.
It's a good lift, two white lights, and Lili Zhu signs off in style with a successful third and final attempt at 128 kg. Next up, the women's up to 86 kg category. Seven athletes in the group. The world record stands at 144 kg in this category, and it's currently being held by Obiji Loveline of Nigeria. That 144 kg achieved in August 2014 in Glasgow, Great Britain. Two Malaysians in this particular category, female up to 86 kg. And first up will be Noor Myra Azni Rosli. Attempting 45 kg on her first lift.
after the follow, Sharifah Rodoff from Malaysia.
So, first athlete then in this female up to 86 kg category, Malaysia's Nomira Azni Rosli. 45 kg on her first attempt. It's a good lift. Success at 45 kg on her first attempt for Nomira Azni Rosli from Malaysia. Another Malaysian taking to the stage right now. Sharifah Raudza attempting 70 kg on her first lift. Sharifah Raudza of Malaysia. Her first attempt will be at 70 kilograms. Kg on her first attempt here for Sharifah Raudza. It's good. It's a good lift for Sharifah Raudza from Malaysia. 70 kg achieved. Now the bar will get loaded up to 105 kilograms for our next athlete, Haifa Nakbi of the United Arab Emirates. World record in this category, the female up to 86 kg category, held by Obiji Loveline of Nigeria. That's at 144 kg.
Bar is loaded to 105 kilograms. First attempt from United Arab Emirates. Haifa Nakhbi. Lifted to follow, Lee Fernandez from Cairo.
Haifa from the UAE, using all the time available to her to make sure she's totally composed before attempting her lift. 105 kg.
1 minute.
As we approach the final minutes here, no lift for Haifa Nakhbi. She looked to have been struggling with that. A failed attempt at 105 kg then for Haifa Nakhbi of the UAE. Now the bar remains at 105 kg for our next athlete, Li Fengmei from China.
By murder to 105 kilograms, first attempt from China, Li Fengmei.
Feng Mei aiming for 105 kg on this first attempt. Three white lights, it's successful. Whoa. It's a good lift for Li Fengmei of China. So now the bar gets loaded up to 111 kg for our next athlete, Cristina Menezes-Marcia.
Bar is loaded to 111 kilograms. First attack from Brazil. Marcia Cristina Menezes.
111 kg, then Marcia Cristina Menezes from Brazil. Brazil's Marcia Cristina Menezes attempting 111 kg. It's good for Marcia Cristina Menezes of Brazil, success in her first attempt at 111 kg. So now the bar gets loaded up to 115 kilograms. And Lee Yong-sun from Korea is next. If successful, it should grab her top spot, currently held by Marcia Cristina Menezes, who you've just seen successfully lifted 111 kilograms. So the bar is loaded, and it will be now the first attempt.
115 kilograms, first attempt from Korea, Lee Yong-sun.
Still to come, of course, Perla Barcenas from Mexico. She'll follow Lee Yong-sun, attempting 115 on this first attempt here. Lee Yong-sun from Korea, it's her first attempt at 115 kg. No lift for Lee Yong-sun, which means Marcia Cristina Menezes of Brazil still leads with her first lift of 111, but that could all change with this next lady here, Perla Barcenas from Mexico. Now 44, she actually went through three surgeries on both her shoulders back in 2013. A typical week in training for Perla would include one or two daily workouts, several hours each. Three physiotherapy sessions for recovery, two sports psychology sessions, and regular monitoring by a nutritionist and a medical doctor. That's just your average week in training for Perla Barcenas. Ranked number one back in 2010 at the World Championships. Of course, 2016 Paralympic Games in Rio de Janeiro is the main target for all of the athletes you see competing here at the 2016 IPC Powerlifting World Cup. Paula Barcenas, then, from Mexico, attempting 118 kg. No lift, unfortunately, for Paula Barcenas. She fails in her first attempt at 118 kg. So now we move on to the second attempt by these ladies. It's the up to 86 kg category. That means Nomira Azni back on stage from Malaysia for her second attempt. Nomira Azni on her second attempt here, 47 kg. Three red lights and no lift for Nomira Azni from Malaysia. She fails in her second attempt at 47 kg. Second Malaysian due up next, Sharifa Raudza, successful in her first attempt at 70 kg. And now the bar's been loaded up to 75 kilograms for Sharifa's second attempt.
75 kilograms, second attempt from Malaysia, Sharifa Raudza. Lift to follow, Haifa Nakbi from United Arab Emirates.
Sharifa taking all the time she needs to make sure she's perfectly poised to make a successful lift. 75 kg is the target as we enter the final minute. And her coach attaches the final strap. Second attempt then at 75 kg for Sharifa Raudza. It's a good lift, three white lights, and 75 kg passed for Sharifa Raudza of Malaysia. Two good lifts then for Sharifa Raudza. First one, 70 kg and 75 kg passed on her second attempt. Now the bar gets loaded up to 105 kilograms for our next lifter, Haifa Nakhbi of the United Arab Emirates. Failed in her first attempt at 105, now having a second bite at the cherry, so to speak.
Bar is loaded to 105 kilograms. Second attempt from United Arab Emirates, Haifa Nakhbi. Lifter to follow, Li Wenmei from China.
Failed in her first attempt at 105 kilograms. Of course, the mark to beat at the moment is 111, achieved by Marcia Cristina Menezes of Brazil.
1 minute.
But for Haifa Nakhbi, the target is 105 kilograms. No lift for Haifa Nakhbi. Seems a bridge too far for the lady from the UAE. China's Li Fengmei successful in her first attempt at 105 kilograms. Now the bar has been loaded up to 112 kg for Li Fengmei of China. It's a good lift, 112 kg achieved by Li Fengmei of China.
Lotus, please load the bar to 116 kg, rack height 11.
So that lift by Li Fengmei puts her momentarily into the lead. She leads by a single kilogram over this next lady here, Marcia Cristina Menezes of Brazil.
I brought her to 116 kilograms, second attempt from Brazil. Marcia Cristina Menezes. Left on the column.
Successful on her first attempt at 111 kilograms. Marcia now attempting to push herself into the lead, if successful, with a second lift of 116 kg. Good lift. It's a good lift, and Marcia Cristina Menezes finds herself in the lead with 116 kg. Lee Yong-sun from Korea is next, having failed in her first attempt at 115 kilograms.
Second attempt from Korea, Lee Yong-sun.
The bar's now been loaded to 119 kilograms then for Lee Yong-sun's second attempt. if successful, this lift will put Lee Yong-sun into the lead with just Perla Bacenas to come. 119 kilograms. Second attempt here for Lee Yong-sun of Korea. No lift for Lee Yong-sun. You could see her struggling on the way up there.
121 kilogram rack height.
So, two unsuccessful attempts from Korea's Lee Yong-sun. Now the bar will be loaded up to 121 kilograms. And it will be Perla Bacenas from Mexico, the 44-year-old mother of two. kilos, her best recorded result, and that was back in 2010 at the World Championships when she was ranked number one. Cites her dad as the most influential person in her career. She failed then in her first attempt at 118 kilograms, psyching herself up, getting herself ready now for her second attempt. If successful, it will push her way out in front. At the moment, leading with 116 kg is Marcia Cristina Menezes of Brazil. I'm sure a Mexican will need no more motivation to oust the Brazilian from the number one spot. Mexico's Perla Bacenas attempting 121 kilograms. It looks good. It is good. Three white lights and success for Perla Bacenas from Mexico. 121 kg puts her into the lead after two attempts. So we're about to begin the third and final round of attempts. So back on stage will come Nomira Azni from Malaysia.
Third and final attempt from Malaysia. Nomira Azni.
Nomira was successful in her first attempt of 45 kg, failed though in her second attempt at 47, and now on her third and final attempt, it's that same mark again. 47 kg is the target. It's a good lift.
Good lift.
Three white lights and success for Nomira Azni of Malaysia. Third and final attempt of 47 kg. So now Nomira's compatriot Sharifa Raudza is next. Two successful lifts so far for Sharifa. 70 kg on her first attempt. 75 kg on her second attempt. Now hoping to pass the 80 kg mark on her third and final attempt. Sharifa Raudza from Malaysia.
Third and final attempt from Malaysia. Sharifa Raudza. Lifter to follow, Nafi Haifa from United Arab Emirates.
Hoping to make it a hat trick of successful lifts as we approach the final minute and her coach applies the last fastening strap on. Sharifa Raudza, 80 kg on her third and final lift. Thank you.
Good lift.
It's a good lift for Sharifa. Three successes at 70, 75, and at 80 kg for Malaysian Sharifa Rauza. A good afternoon's work here at the 2016 IPC Powerlifting World Cup.
Loaded to 105 kilograms, third and final time from United Arab Emirates, Haifa Nabi.
So two failures at 105 kg for Haifa Nakhbi of the UAE, hoping for third time lucky as she comes onto stage for her third and final attempt at 105 kilograms. Unfortunately, three red lights and no lift, so no joy for Haifa Nakhbi of the UAE, and she sadly takes her leave.
Thank you. The bar is loaded to 113 kilograms. Third and final time from China, Li Fengming.
Two successful lifts so far of 105 and 112 kilograms for Li Fengming of China. Now the bar has been loaded to 113 kg for her final attempt. Three red lights and no success for Li Fengmei from China. She doesn't make the 113 kg mark. She has to make do with 112 as her best effort. Day three of action from the 2016 IPC Powerlifting World Cup from Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. It's the up to 86 kg category for the females.
190 kilograms. Third and final attempt from Korea.
It's round three of attempts now, and three more contestants to go. Two more after Lee Yong-sun here from Korea. So far, two failures for Lee Yong-sun at 115 and at 119 kilograms. Still to come, Marcia Cristina Menezes of Brazil, Perla Barcenas of Mexico, all to follow Lee Yong-sun on her third and final attempt of 119 kilograms. Three red lights and no lift, no success this afternoon for Korea's Lee Yong-sun. Three failed attempts then for the Korean, 115 kg, and twice at 119. Now 119 is the target that's been set by Marcia Cristina Menezes for herself, satisfied with her second position so far. On comes the Brazilian, hoping to improve on her previous lift of 116, so 3 kg more this time around for Marcia Cristina Menezes. No lift.
No lift.
Two red lights. No lift for Marcia Cristina Menezes. She fails at the 119 mark. Still, should be good enough to keep her in the medals. Safely in second at the moment, Marcia Cristina Menezes of Brazil. So just the one more lifter to come then. Currently leading the lifters with 121 kg. And with the bar now loaded to 125 kg, Perla Barcenas from Mexico on her third and final attempt. Third and final attempt here in the women's up to 86 kg category. Perla Barcenas of Mexico, the leader with 121 kg after her second lift, now attempting 125 kilograms. It's good, it's a good lift. And 125 kg. Managed by Mexico's Perla Barcenas. She certainly leaves the stage with a big smile on her face. Gold medal assured. So that concludes then the female up to 86 kg category. I think we've got just the one more event to go this afternoon, and it's the heavyweight women up next.
Thank you. The bars loaded to 102 kilos. First attempt representing Mexico, Maria Lira Partida.
It's the over 86 kg category for female. Day three of action, of course, at the 2016 IPC Powerlifting World Cup. Maria del Socorro Lira Partida from Mexico, 102 kg on her first attempt. Three white lights, and it's a good first lift for Maria del Socorro Lira Partida from Mexico. You're watching the women's over 86 kg category. The record in this category stands at 153 kg. Achieved by Precious Orji from Nigeria, July of last year in Almaty, Kazakhstan. Next up from the Philippines, Adeline Ancheta. Her first attempt will be at 110 kilograms. Adeline Ancheta from the Philippines, her first attempt at 110 kg, and it is a good lift. Two white lights means it's a good lift then. And Adeline Ancheta a successful first attempt for the athlete from the Philippines. It's day three of action at the 2016 IPC Powerlifting World Cup from Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. And it's the female over 86 kg category. Bar is now loaded to 117 kilograms. And Lee Hyung-yung from Korea on her first attempt. No lift, unfortunately, for Lee Hyung-yung of Korea. Two red lights, a fail in her first attempt at 117 kilograms. Now the bar gets loaded up to 125 kilograms. And next up, we have the Dutch champion, Malaika Twinfort, attempting 125 kilograms.
Thank you. The bar is loaded to 125 kilos. First attempt, representing Netherlands, Malaika Twinfort. Victor Tufolo, Marzina Ziba from Poland.
Malaika Twinfort from the Netherlands. This is her first attempt at 125 kilograms. It's a good lift, three white lights, and Malaika Twinfort is successful at 125 kilograms on her first attempt. Two more lifters to go in this female over 86 kg category. Of course, every athlete here is aiming for the 2016 Paralympic Games happening in Rio, Brazil. Marzena Ziba from Poland is up and 127 kilograms is her first target. in this first round of attempts. Three red lights and no lift for Marzena Zeba of Poland. Just the one lifter left in this first round of the over 86 kg category for females. And Rui Feng Li of China is going to try and lift 135 kilograms in a first attempt.
135 kilograms for the attempt from China, Li Yufang.
It's our first round leader. It's a good lift of 135 kilograms for China's Rui Feng Li. So that concludes the first round of attempts then. We go back to Maria del Socorro of Mexico, who will kick off the second round of attempts. This is the over 86 kg category for women. Day three of action in the 2016 IPC Powerlifting World Cup from Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia.
Thank you. Bar loaded to 107 kilograms. Second attempt from Mexico. Maria del Socorro. Next of the follow, Angelic Anchita from Philippines.
We're starting the second round of events in the female over 86 kg category. Maria del Socorro Lira Partida from Mexico attempting 107 kilograms. It's a good lift. 107 kilograms. Two successful lifts then for Maria del Socorro of Mexico. Bar now gets loaded up to 117 kilograms. Edlyn Encheta from the Philippines, successful with 110 kg on her first lift, attempting 117 kilograms now. Record, the world record in this category is 153 kilograms, held by Precious Orji of Nigeria. So far we've had a successful lift of 135 kg, that was from Rui Fang Li of China. Right now we're looking at Edlyn Encheta of the Philippines attempting 117 kilograms. It's a good lift for Edlyn Encheta of the Philippines. Success in her two attempts so far of 105 kg and 117 kg. So well done, Edlyn Encheta from the Philippines. The bar now gets loaded up to 123 kilograms. Successful on her first lift of 117 kg. Lee Hyung Yong from Korea returns to the stage now. And on her second attempt, trying for 123 kg. If successful, this lift will shoot Lee Hyung Yong into second position behind Rui Fang Li of China. 123 kg then on this second attempt for Lee Hyung Yong of Korea. Thank you. No lift.
No lift.
For Lee Hyung Yong, three red lights and failure at 123 kg. kilograms now. The bar will be loaded up too. And next up, Malaika Twinfort from the Netherlands. Successful on her first lift of 125 kg. There she is in full concentration.
Bar loaded to 127 kilograms. Second attempt from Netherlands.
The Dutch champion taking to the stage and trying for 127 kg on this, her second attempt. Three red lights and no lift for Malaika Twinfort from Holland.
Please put the bar to 130 kilograms. Rack height 11.
She did manage 125 kilograms though. In her opener, that was Malaika Twinfort of the Netherlands. Next up is Marzena Zeba of Poland, now in your picture.
Okay. Bar loaded to 130 kilograms. Second attempt from Poland, Marzena Zeba.
Failure at 127 kg on a first attempt. Now the bar's been set to 130 kilograms. Marzena Zeba. Should she succeed, it will take her into second place. It's a good lift.
Good lift.
And success at 130 kg then for Marzena Zeba of Poland, which will put her nicely into second position at the moment, ahead of Malaika Twinfort of the Netherlands. Of course, everybody trailing in the wake of Rui Fang Li at the moment, successful with her opening 135 kg lift. now attempting 141. Rui Feng Li from China.
Thank you. Bai Brunet to 141 kilograms. Second attempt from China. Li Rufa. Next up to follow, Maria Del Toro from Mexico.
No lift for Rui Feng Li, failing at 141 kilograms. So it's the third and final attempt now in the up to 86 kg category for female and 112 kilograms is the target for Maria del Socorro Lira Partida from Mexico. No lift for Maria del Socorro of Mexico. Failure at 112 kg. It's the over 86 kg females on the third day of action at the 2016 IPC Powerlifting World Cup from Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. Edlin Ancheta from the Philippines waiting in the wings.
120 kilograms, third and final band for Philippines.
After successful lifts of 110 and 117 kilograms, now the bar has been loaded to 120 kg for the third and final attempt from Adeline Encheta of the Philippines. No lift for Adeline Encheta, so her best effort coming from her second attempt at 117 kg. Bar now gets loaded up to 123 kg. Lee Hyung Yung from Korea was successful. Beg your pardon. She hasn't been successful in her two previous attempts. And now on her third and final attempt at 123 kilograms, Lee Hyung Jung from Korea.
Give them the ball. Miraika Dronport from Netherlands.
She didn't succeed on her first lift of 117 kg, failed on a second attempt at 123 kilograms. Now on her third and final attempt at that same weight, 123, Lee Hyung Yung from Korea. No lift for Lee Hyun Jung from Korea. Two red lights and not a good afternoon for the Korean. It's the females over 86 kg category. Third day of action at the 2016 IPC Powerlifting World Cup from Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia.
Third and final event from Netherlands, Miraika.
After a successful first attempt at 125 kg, Malaika failed on a second attempt at 127. now back for her third and final attempt, the Dutch champion, Malaika Twyntfort. It's a good lift for Malaika Twyntfort of the Netherlands, successful on her third and final attempt at 127 kilograms. Next up, Marzena Zeba from Poland. She was successful on her second lift of 130. Now the bar's been loaded to 132 kilograms. On her third and final attempt, Marzena Zeba of Poland.
Thank you. By loaded to 132 kilograms, third and final attempt from Poland, Marzena Zeba. Lift of the polo.
Already quite safe in the silver medal position. Looking to better her second attempt by 2 kilograms. Marzena Zeba attempting 132 kg. It's a good lift for Marzena. 132 kilograms on her third and final lift should be good enough to see her take away the silver medal. Now, having failed at her second attempt to clear 141 kg, Rui Feng Li from China returns at that same weight level for her third and final attempt at 141 kilograms.
Thank you. By the loaded to 141 kilograms. Third
clearing 135 kilograms on her first lift and failing at 141. This is her third and final attempt at 141 kg for Ruifeng Li of China. It's not a good lift for Ruifeng Li.
No lift.
So she doesn't clear the 141 kilogram mark.
We conclude the woman 79 kilograms, 86 kilograms, and over 86 kilograms category. Thank you.
Which one are we doing first? Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, victory ceremony for women's 79 kilograms category. Please welcome the medalist. Presenting the medals is Dr. S. Ratnakrishna, International Blind Sports Association, Chairman for Asia, CAM, Vice President, Paralympic Council of Malaysia.
It's the prize giving ceremony for the female up to 79 kg category.
Bronze medalist representing Indonesia, Siti Mahmuda.
With her best lift of 110 kg, Siti Mahmuda Kasimin from Indonesia picks up the bronze medal.
Silver medalist representing Taipei, Lin Suhui.
Thanks to her third and final attempt of 115 kilograms, and successful it was too, good enough to
gold
win.
Medalist,
Lin Zhuhui, the silver medal. And Li Li Zhu, with her whopping lift of 128 kilograms, good enough to pick up the gold medal.
Ladies and gentlemen, please rise if you are able for the national anthem of China.
The medal winners then on the podium right now for the women's up to 79 kg category.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, victory ceremony for the women's 86 kilograms category. Please welcome the medalist. Presenting the medals is Ms. Lau Ting Kui, Vice President for Women's Paralympic Council of Malaysia.
Prize presentation for the female up to 86 kg category.
Bronze medalist representing China, Li Huanming.
With her best attempt and successful second lift at 112 kilograms, bronze medal goes to Li Fengmei of China.
Silver medalist representing Brazil, Marcia Cristina Menezes.
A best lift of 116 kg. The silver medal goes to Marcia Cristina Menezes of Brazil.
Gold medalist representing Mexico, Perla Bacinas.
A best lift of 125 kg, Perla Bacinas of Mexico picks up the gold medal.
Ladies and gentlemen, please rise if you are able for the national anthem of Mexico. Ladies and gentlemen, medalists for women's 86 kilograms category. Congratulations. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, victory ceremony for the women's over 86 kilograms category. Please welcome the medalist. Presenting the medals is Mr. Lieutenant Commander Kamaruzaman Kadir, President, Malaysia Powerlifting Para Association.
Prize presentation time for the female over 86 kg category.
Bronze medalist, representing Netherlands, Milaika Tunfort.
With her best effort of 127 kilograms, the bronze medal goes to Holland's Malaika Tunfort.
Silver medalist, representing Poland, Marzina Zibak.
With a successful second lift of 130 kg, the silver medal goes to Marzena Zeba of Poland.
Gold medalist, representing China, Liu Fan.
With a successful first attempt of 135 kg, the gold medal goes to China's Rui Fengli.
Ladies and gentlemen, please rise if you are able for the national anthem of China. Ladies and gentlemen, medalists for the women's over 86 kilograms category. Congratulations.
Huh.